Hey, this is Steven. Me and my friend Brayden are going to be making a survival. And I guess we'll go ahead and get started. Let me just get in and invite him. Okay, let me invite him. Oop, not exit the game. Invite to game.
Alright, and I will be joining in. If you can hear me.
Yep, they can hear you.
Well, turn your volume up a little bit, just to be sure.
Okay.
Alright, what should we start out doing?
Well,
getting some wood.
Let's get wood. Here is a...
Yeah. Probably a good idea. Oh, thanks.
There's two.
I don't need two. You can take one.
No, I have a stone one and a wooden.
Oh, you do? Okay.
Yeah.
Did you just start this?
Yeah.
Okay, you got it. Okay. Alright, well, let's do this.
Let's
get some wood.
Yeah.
We need to make this a series of survival. Like, not just all in one episode, just like 10 minutes an episode and just keep continuing.
Like, that'll just be part one and then, yeah.
Yeah.
And then we'll do another part, which will be part two.
Yep. But I'm gonna get some food right now.
Alright.
I got some red mushrooms.
Alright, I'm just gathering wood.
Trying to kill some pigs, but they're running away from me. Come on, pig.
Alright. One tip is, if you are mining a tree, do not, or if it's like a tall tree, always leave one block down. Like here, for example, this tree. See?
I got a bunch of saplings.
See, I can't mine that, I can't mine this one anymore. Always leave one block, and then you'll be able to mine. And then, if it still doesn't work, then place a block. And mine that, and then just mine those other two wood. That's just one little tip for a tall tree. That way you don't have to use all your wood or whatever.
Alright,
I almost used up one of my axes. You did?
Almost. Just
up and down. Oops. Oh, doggy. Found a wool. Or I got one wool. Is that your little sister?
Yeah, sorry about that.
That was hilarious. She just came in here like, she's like, "Hi, Brayden."
Yep. Well, she didn't know that we were making a video.
Sorry about that, guys. I'm just gathering a couple. For a little
just
bit of food.
PTI. Pardon the interruption.
Okay.
Alright, I got some leather and meat.
So did I.
I've got a little bit of wood. I've got some wood of all kinds. I've got 20 birch, 24 oak, and 56 spruce.
I have...
What kind do you want to make our house out of?
How about you make it out of both? Like spruce and oak.
Alright. Hold on a second, Steven. Hey, Steven.
Yeah.
He wants you to read the message she sent you.
Well, okay. I will real quick. Sorry for the interruption, guys. He just said, I taught you that.
That was Austin, our friend. He's in the party too, but he's muted, so.
Yeah, he was working on his Hunger Games, which we'll probably be playing here sometime soon.
PBA.
What'd he say?
I don't know what he said.
I think he said Easy A or something.
I don't know. Excuse the interruption.
PBA. PBA now. Goodbye.
Okay, there.
Oh, sorry for that.
Hey, dude, I'm lagging out, so I'm gonna have to leave and rejoin.
Okay. Try to pick up the apples, too. Like, once they fall from the tree.
Yeah, try to pick them up.
I already have a stack of wood logs, or oak wood logs.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay, so we're gonna start making our house.
I'm still getting some oak wood. I'm just gonna keep mine until my axe breaks.
I almost have the same exact. I'm going back into the,
What was it?
I said I'm going back into the, whatever it's called, the tundra. Because I'm gathering some more, Spruce.
I have almost a stack of spruce.
I have two stacks.
And I have only like, I'm talking about planks, not logs.
Oh. You only have a stack of logs?
No.
Planks? Sorry, my bad.
Yeah, not even of spruce.
You didn't gather that
my
much?
My axe is about to break, too. Well, I am. It's just this axe doesn't cut that fast.
Yeah, both of my axes broke.
Mine's about to break, my second one. Alright, I've got a stack of spruce wooden planks and 24. I've got two stacks of wood, like oak wood, and a stack and 32 of birch. I think we're pretty good on wood.
I have...
Get some saplings, though.
Alright, I have...
I gotta eat real quick. Where'd you go? Alright, right here.
But I have...
Alright.
Three stacks... Like, I have 3 stacks of oak wood planks and a 16 of oak wood planks. And I have 3 stacks of spruce wood planks and a 16 of spruce wood planks.
What about birch?
I have no birch. Oh, actually, I have 4 stacks of oak wood.
I have a stack and a half of birch.
Alright, let's go, like,
Wait, try to gather some sheep if you can, just to get a bed.
Okay. I'm gonna go and look around a little bit.
Alright, I got that one.
Follow me, cause let's go look around.
Hold on, wait. For like, I'm gathering some sheep.
How many wool do you have, or how much wool do you have?
I have 2 right now.
I only have 1.
Alright, well, that's enough to make 1 bed. Here's a wolf. Should I be down a bone?
Here comes a creeper.
Where?
Yes. Oh, I just blew that up and I just found a cave.
Oh, but we're not gonna need it.
No, I'm gonna gather a little bit of stone.
I don't wanna live in the tundra, anyways.
No, you don't.
There's a lot of sheep over here. Help me kill these.
Hey, well, I'm collecting some cobblestone to make a furnace.
You do have a pick.
What?
I don't have a pick.
I have 3. Do you need one?
I have 3 wool. So it's 4 together. Killing another one right now. Alright, that's 5.
One more.
Zombie. Didn't be attacked by a zombie.
Yeah, I have 20 cobblestone.
Do you need food? Because I know I'm all good, but half a heart, dude. Half a heart.
Well, you only have half a heart left? I have a little bit of food.
Kill this zombie. And there's a spider behind you.
Oh, snap.
Watch out.
Oh, dude.
I'm gonna kill you.
Snap. Dude, I only have a heart.
Did you kill it?
No.
Are you dead?
I'm about to be. Oh, wow, I just killed it.
Oh, no, I just died, too.
Aww.
Dude, we gotta get our stuff back.
I'll gather yours. Let me eat real quick. So I regenerate health.
I know where to go anyways, so. Hold on, let me get my stuff. But don't take it.
Where was it?
It's over here.
Yeah, let me kill this thing. It's right behind you, right behind you. I got him. Oh, snap. Oh, dude, please come and kill him.
So, I'm trying. Oh, he's coming into me.
Yeah, got it. One more sheep.
Right. Oh, sorry.
Oh, I thought that was like another zombie or something.
Where are you? Oh, there's a zombie after you.
Where?
I know. Watch out. He's after me now.
Okay, I can't do that.
Dude,
I only have half a heart now.
Let me kill him. I got him.
Alright, now we gotta
I got a little bit of food. Okay, let's
Wait, how much wool do you have? How much wool do you have?
Alright. I have 4.
Okay, give me 1. Make a bed. And sleep
yeah,
right now.
We can't sleep in the middle open, no, because we'll get attacked, dude.
No, we won't. Just trust me, go to bed.
We get attacked, I'm blaming you.
Okay.
I'm gonna let me place it down. What the heck? There we go.